Hi, my name is Alexia Umansky with the agency, and today I'm going to show you how I like to pick and style different outfits for different days in the life of a real estate agent. Let's go. So I actually just got back from a showing I did today, and this is what I wore. And for some days when I'm out on the field, I like to feel like I'm your best friend, we're going in a day shopping, and there's other days I want to feel like I really mean business. Today I felt like giving a little bit of both. And for those of you wondering, my shirt and my skirt are from Aritzia. They've got really good, comfortable, and chic work clothes. My bag is from Prada, and my shoes are Circus New York with the Sam Edelman collab, and they're the comfiest shoes ever. I love. So this is my other look I like to go for. It's my non-pajama pajama look. I like to wear these kinds of outfits when I want to look classy, but I'm also want to be comfortable, because to me, being in real estate, comfort is key. You're walking around all the time, you're driving all the time, so you want to be comfortable. But for those of you wondering, this is actually my mother's line, Kyle X Shahida. I get a million compliments every time I wear this out, and I like to pair it, just to do the non-pajama look even more, with some Gucci slips and a matching bag. Oh, and of course, I always like to throw on a nice little necklace. I think I'll do my whistle today. So this is one of my new favorite outfits to wear for work. I love it because I love color, and I like it to wear with these two shoe options, but today I'm gonna go for the Aquazura. These flats are always so cute and funky. Sometimes I like to be a little crazy with my looks. And this I love because it looks like it's Gucci almost, but it's actually from Zara. And I just like get so many compliments every single time, and I absolutely love it. I think I would wear this to a sort of Spanish home if I were showing a Spanish house, and something with a lot of trees and plants, kind of tropical and colorful as well. I like to match the energy of homes when I'm gonna go check them out or if I'm showing them. So this is my next look I would like to show you guys. I think I would wear this to a house in Malibu. It's got the Malibu colors. It's nice and flowy. Actually, my friend Natasha made this. She takes old clothes and creates them into fun dresses and skirts and old ties into belts. And she's just really talented. She has a line called the Vintage Influence. And today I've matched it with some nude shoes from Schutz because I wanted the dress to get all the attention. And then I also matched it with some gold hoops from Missouri. They've got some fun little loops in them, and they just really add the drama. And last but very not least, this is my fall look. I think this would be a really good one to keep you warm and cozy. This skirt from Vince is the softest, most incredible material I've ever felt. I think it's always just really, you know, it catches the eye. The boots are from Vince as well, and the sweater and the matching shirt are from Zara. And I kind of like that it's a little mix matchy. It's not something you would typically put together, but that's what makes you kind of think, you know, like a piece of art, if I might say so myself. And this is just something I would probably go out and take people on showings, walk around. As you guys can kind of tell, I really like the flat, comfortable shoes for work, because I just, you know, for me, comfort is key. I can't work well if I'm not comfortable, and it's really warm. So great fall outfit, great winter outfit. You'll be so cozy.